Fuck you, Baltimore!
If you're dumb enough to buy a new car this weekend,
you're a big enough schmuck to come to Big Bill Hell's Car.
Bad deal.
Cars that break down.
Thieves.
If you think you're gonna find a bargain at Big Bill,
you can kiss my ass.
It's our belief that you're such a stupid motherfucker,
you'll fall for this bullshit.
Guaranteed.
If you find a better deal,
shove it up your ugly ass.
You heard us right.
Shove it up your ugly ass.
Bring your tray.
Bring your title.
Bring your wife.
We'll fuck her.
That's right, we'll fuck your wife.
Because at Big Bill Hell,
you're fucked six ways from Sunday.
Take a hike
to Big Bill Hell.
Home of challenge pissing.
That's right,
challenge pissing.
How does it work?
If you can piss 6 feet in the air straight up and not get wet,
you get no down payment.
Don't wait.
Don't delay.
Don't fuck with us or we'll rip your nuts off.
Only at Big Bill Hell.
The only dealer that tells you to fuck off.
Hurry up, asshole.
This event ends the minute after you write us a check.
And it better not bounce or you're a dead motherfucker.
Go to hell.
Big Bill Hell's Cars.
Baltimore's filthiest.
And exclusive home of the meanest sons of bitches in the state of Maryland.
Guaranteed.
Money to kill babies by abortion. You, taxpayer, give me your money to pay for baby killing.
No, I don't believe in abortion.
I don't care. Render to Caesar what is Caesar's. Give me money to kill babies.
All right, I'll pay you.
Give
don't
me
hit
the
me
money.
Anymore. Please, kill my baby. Kill my baby.
You, kill that woman's baby. Yes.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in.
But there's still a long way to go. With a bit of luck, in 2 months' time, it will be as big and beautiful as this orchid mounted.
Acuérdense que Kiko envidiaba al chavo y no tenía nada.
I wonder which one I'm gonna get. Oh, hell no. Hey, it's coming fast. Hey! Hey!
Hey, bro.
What?
Oh, my God!
Watch out, Vargas. Watch out, Vargas. Vargas! What the?
Down the boogie, down, down the
boogie. Let's groove, let that groove. Get to the boom and sound is right, right. All right, baby, start to fight. Let's groove, steady be soon.
I don't know who needs to hear this right now, but poopy peepy.
What's your opinion on Ohio?
You know, we already discussed this. People say I'm from Ohio. I look like I'm an Ohio resident. Well, here's some news for you. Ohio is a nice place because they make cakes.
Oh my God!
Well, Bulbasaur is the worst side of Pokemon. I mean, like, yeah, I mean, we can get Bulbasaur. Yeah, we'll get him. Yeah.
Obama was constantly chewing gum. And then on top of that, he took it out of his mouth, put it back. You can't do it. It's disgusting.
Ooh, nice. Oh, baby Ray throwing bombs.
Let's go.
Frank's going to eat that first one and push the pace here. Here's Frank with his windup.
One, two. You are already dead.
What?
I'm gonna teach you how to do the sponge.
Christmas, sweetheart.
Oh, Peter, thank you. An arcade-style Galaga machine. Oh, thank you, Peter.
Bridge because it wasn't strong enough to maintain and
brought along some nuts and bolts that I found. Well, I say found, unscrewed.
Where did you unscrew them from?
I'd rather not say.
Oh, you're so cute. You're mine.
Ha 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 ha